thank you all for coming out to see my sister marry this amazing man. Looking in, I've always said she's the one woman I want to become. She's a woman of faith and a woman who never lets the disadvantages hold her down. Now, she may hate spiders, bees, being scared, jamming her toes into walls, etc., but she's a passionate, hardworking, beautiful woman, and I'm so glad to see her happy. Now, Reggie, when she is with you, she smiles her brightest. So thank you for loving her to the fullest. But thank you for most of all for showing her how worthy she is.
Oh, I can't believe it's true sometimes. Oh, I can't believe it's true. I get to love you. It's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you. It's a promise I'm making to you. Whatever may come, your heart I will choose. Forever I'm yours, forever I do. I get to love you.
Of getting to know Reggie, I've witnessed the love and caring he's shown for his two daughters. He's a very proud and wonderful father to his children. I wish the two of you long and happy marriage together. Monique, Reggie has a soft and loving side for you. I know that you will both make each other happy and that you are everything that he needs.
Oh, I can't believe it's true. To love you, it's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love
you. Dearly beloved, we have come together at the invitation of Monique Michelle and Reggie Fredericks to celebrate the uniting in love, their hearts and their lives. Reggie, you are like the best vanilla ice cream known to man. Monique, you are a fresh pack of double stuffed Oreos. Separately, you have great values. But when you mix the Oreos into the vanilla ice cream,
yes,
you have the makings of an awesome dessert. Reggie Frederick may now kiss your bride.
I get to love you. I get to love you.
Has been dreaming for this moment to a point where she was trying on wedding dresses when she worked at David's Bridal. She would take pictures to show us what she looked like. I used to think she was crazy. that she was trying on these dresses and buying wedding magazines. But my sister prayed, waited, and trusted in the Lord that he will bring someone alongside her way. Well, that day has come. You can tell Monique has finally found love. You can see how special Reggie is to her by the glow on her